And now, Deep in the Lab, by Dr. Walter Bishop.
All toilet paper should come with a softness stamp. The low-quality stuff in public restrooms can have a most abrasive effect. They might as well hand you a chunk of firewood to wipe your ass with. Still, better than what they used at Sinclair's Asylum. I believe those quacks actually thought hemorrhoids were conducive to mental health.
Fringe.